2024 in the morning at about 4:50 AM, two motorcycle born accused have fired towards the residence of Bollywood star Salman Khan. Total 5 rounds were fired from the by the accused, who was sitting behind on the motorcycle. And later on during the day, Anmol Bishnoi has also written a Facebook account regarding this incident, and his tone was threatening in that, and he has basically written it relating to the particular incident, this particular incident. Later on, Honorable CP sir has transferred the case to the crime branch, and the investigation was handed over to the Unit 9. And yesterday we have added sections of the conspiracy to the section, because we realized that it seemed to be a prima facie is a bigger conspiracy. 12 teams of crime branch were constituted, and they were given different tasks on the basis of human intelligence and technical intelligence. We came to know that the accused may be somewhere in the Bhuj district in the Gujarat. Immediately, two teams, one headed by PI Bharat Gone and subsequently another team headed by PI Arun Thorat of AEC, these two teams were sent to Bhuj district. After reaching the a town named Nakhatrana, which is 58 kilometers from the Bhuj district headquarters, PI Gone's team reached there. Given the background or the apprehensions that the, because they have fired upon here in the Mumbai, that the accused would probably be armed, we immediately contacted the unit in charge of Bhuj district, and we requested from him support, because they are better informed about the terrain. So immediately the SP Bhuj has also provided us 4 LCB officers, and those officers along with PI Bharat Gone, we reached the spot and we were able to nab the two accused from there. After that, they have been brought today morning to the Mumbai, and they were subsequently arrested and produced in the court. Honorable court has given PCR up to 25th of April 2024. These are the basic facts about the incident, FIR, and
sir, did the accused people get support from local gangs to do the raping and cattle operation?
As because they have been arrested only recently, and they are still to be subjected to interrogation and inquiry, we have only the primary information. The facts which you are asking, as we investigate the case, all those facts will be revealed during the investigation. But primarily they have done recce of the house at least 3 times. This is the primary information, which is subject to correction, or it may be corrected on the basis of the further investigation into the issue.